Hi, I'm Max Tucci, celebrity chef and lifestyle expert. Today I'm going to show you how to make buttered bow tie pasta with Parmigiano, one of my favorite dishes. I love a good pasta dish. Here we have our pasta boiling. It was boiling for about 9 to 11 minutes. Check your box. We need olive oil, Parmigiano, some oregano, some garlic, some butter, some salt, and the bow tie pasta. So this is done and ready for us to add the butter and the Parmigiano in. Add that butter in. Get that Parmigiano ready. Sprinkle it on top. Some oregano, a pinch. Some salt. Throw in a garlic clove, a little bit of olive oil. And let this sit on the stove for a moment while that butter melts and that Parmigiano all melts together. I'm gonna put it up to about a medium heat. Add some more Parmigiano on top. A little bit more oregano. A little bit more olive oil. And I have just a pinch of butter left, so I'm gonna put that right on top. I don't wanna waste anything. I'm Max Tucci, thanks for watching, and buon appetito.